Welcome everyone to your classes Learn German with Shilpa Das. Now today I have this topic, the body, which is der Körper. Okay, so basically yes, today we are going to do the body parts, but then again, you know, as you know, I did the family members with you and I divided it into two parts. So the body parts, I'm also, you know, dividing it into two parts. So this is part number one. Okay, wherein we'll be doing some of the body parts, and then in the next video you can see the other body parts. Okay, so let's start. So der Körper is the body. Der Kopf. Okay, so before starting, let me just tell you that, you know, I have written the articles here, which is here, der, das, die. Okay. So I have written this just to tell you that, you know, it is always beneficial for you to do the noun with the articles. Okay, so in German language, as we all know that, you know, all nouns, they have three articles, which is der, die, das, and plus the plural article as well. But here we are only focusing on the singular one, that is der, die, das. So it is actually, you know, advice, it will be, you know, good for you. It is always advised that, you know, you do the nouns with the articles. Okay, so here I have written der Kopf. Der Kopf means head. Das Gesicht. Das Gesicht or Gesicht. Das Gesicht or Gesicht is face. Okay, Gesicht or Gesicht. Okay, das Auge. Auge is eye. Das Auge. Auge is eye. Die Haare. Das Haar is hair. Die Haare. Das Haar is hair. So I have written the plural form here. So this is the singular one, das Haar. Obviously, you know, there is, we can't say, you know, hairs in English, right? So it's like, in German we write like this, die Haare, das Haar. Okay, here. Die Nase, nose. Die Nase, nose. Die Lippe, lip. Das Ohr, ear. Der Mund is mouth. Der Zahn, der Zahn. Now this is pronounced as S. Der Zahn is tooth. Die Wange is cheek. Die Wange is cheek. Das Kinn is chin. Das Kinn is chin. So, let's do it once again. Der Kopf. Das Gesicht. Das Auge. Die Haare. Das Haar. Die Nase. Die Lippe. Das Ohr, der Mund, der Zahn, die Wange and das Kinn. So, you will see the next body parts in the next video. If you have any doubts, you can always come.